Target says it's going to pay hourly workers to get the COVID-19 vaccine. The Minneapolis-based company says it's going to pay 2 hours of pay for each vaccine dose, as well as provide Lyft rides to and from the appointment. Essential workers right now are not eligible to receive the vaccine in Minnesota. The company is still offering pandemic-related benefits to workers, and last month announced it was giving another round of bonuses. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.